We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch and an increase in gang crime in Castroville. Castroville is seeing more crime than it's seen in recent memory. A small town with two shootings in less than a week. One of them has been fatal. Tonight, investigators say the attacks may be connected and are likely gang related.
You wanna ride, but you might lose your life in Castroville. You say you wanna bang, but you might get banged in Castroville. You fun with it, acting bold, but you might get rolled.
Homie, it's a low side. You stepping in the danger zone where the hits me. Not cause we some riders, drunk as fuck. ACS, we'll fight or we don't give a fuck. First bitch to see stars, speeding lines. Hoping she a free for free to let all the homies ride. Need to see some liquor, but we'll stick to a case. Roll a joint, get bigger, bounty beers for days. Sporting Cortez is in my motherfucking business. Just for that paper, sit on the middle fucking ass. So my chest don't rest till my mind's gone. Either way, it's on to the break of dawn. Let us know, and I feel I'll never come home. Stuck in the game like a maze, picking up straight hustler ways. What was imminent to someone who's a definition imperative? Out of town, it's getting ambiguous. So we are blissing, we just blissing while immaculate. Playing haters, realistic, folk, griffin' it. Trick bitch, killer Kelly, yo. Big bad motherfucking guys, throw mystery split. Putting this game down, fool, cause nobody's gonna lace with you like I do.
You say you wanna ride, but you might lose your life in Castroville. You say you wanna bang, but you might get banged in Castroville. You go and acting bold, but you might get rolled in Castroville.
The last time someone was murdered in Castroville was 6 months ago. San Jose man shot while waiting in the drive-thru of the Burger King. And then a week ago Monday, a 23-year-old is shot dead while riding his bike. On Sunday, two men were shot while standing outside a home. And within the last 2 weeks, several people were robbed at gunpoint, including a taxi driver who had his cab carjacked. Not the kind of activity some have come to expect in Castroville.